What's going on, you guys? Another video by the Centurion. Today we're going to do 400 Navy SEAL burpees. So that's 400 burpees, 1200 push-ups. We're not going to do the Eagles today because my knees kind of bother me. Kind of hurt a little bit at work last night. But so we're going to just focus on the upper body. So yeah, guys, 400 Navy SEALs. Let's get it. Day 22. Timer going. Need to get going. Two, one, go. One. Two. 7.
I I Fuck.
Spice of food. Six. Thank you.
Thank you. second.
Minutes. 200 more. Let's go. Thank you.
back.
In case I missed it.
Good.
feel the leg.
That's.
Four.
to get liquid group or liquidated for that.
Brother likes geology, his lady, he's full of drama. It's not full of it, but yeah, he has his fair share of drama. So that's not a good sign. I'm only talking documentary, learning series, and reading stuff, and just processing information. He's trying to process. And I didn't even try to tell him, I was like, dude,
Fuck.
what's next? We're done?
Yeah, I mean, we're done with hassles and quads. I can do people with
steps. 1 hour. 300.
I have 100
more. Let's go.
dude.
Ten.
6.
Thank you.
9. You're down 5. Nine. All right, 400 Navy SEAL burpees. It's 1,200 push-ups. Yeah, got that in 1 hour, 20 minutes. So yeah guys, this is day 22 of the Eagle Challenge. Didn't do the squats today because hurt my knee yesterday at work. It's fine, it's better, but I want to give a little rest. But yeah guys, 1,200 push-ups, 400 Navy SEAL burpees, 1 hour, 20 minutes. So yeah, stay tuned. Back out again tomorrow, day 23. See you guys later. Like, subscribe, share. Centurion out.